届樊坡湾湖国际自行车大赛姚丽站取得圆满成功，谢谢大家。2015年第六届樊坡湾湖国际自行车大赛景德镇佛梁姚丽站现在开幕。
Today is a really stressful day because of the 20 lap circuit. It was a really bad road. Many teams want to stay in front, so it was a little bit aggressive racing. But in the end, we managed to stay up in front pretty well together with the whole team. And so far, we succeeded to do that. So hopefully, we can win the race and come back next year as well, because we really like to come here.
福梁姚丽站比赛圆满结束，谢谢大家。